Ladies and gentlemen, we fight on Friday nights. This is SmackDown.
From the WWE Universe to Webster's Dictionary, the show that changed the game, ready to bring you the best action, the best analysis, and Byron Saxton too.
Hey!
On the rise, and what will be a tremendous career, here comes Peyton Royce.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce.
Byron, I was back in the locker room area earlier today, and I heard Peyton Royce imitating you. The modern day Maharaja.
And from Accra, Ghana, the Raw Women's Champion, Nicole!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Oh, baby, let the good times roll.
I figured you'd like this goof. You probably laugh at all his jokes, too.
I happen to find Happy Corbin extremely entertaining.
And from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy
Why can't this guy be humble? I don't get it.
Why be humble, Cole? Happy Corbin.
Mixed tag team match starting. This is one of my favorite kind of matches.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist. Picking up speed. Running knee strike! Ridiculous standing shooting star.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael, and I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
One step ahead of Royce there. Half kick right on point. Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Oh, this can't be how Peyton envisioned her night going.
What a beautiful swanton.
Getting tossed.
This could be big. Going up.
Uh-oh.
Way too.
Whoa, look out. Just crashing down with high impact.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Axe handle.
A running swanton. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Finding some new adrenaline.
They were cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the let up.
Into gear finds its mark. Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Running swan time. That's gotta be it. Two count, she gets the shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Oh, stomping away. Oh, and back of the elbow.
There's a real fair.
Continues to maintain the leverage here.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Kick to the gut.
One step ahead of Royce there. Nice down kick, great elevation. Scouted.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Peyton Royce getting worked on right now.
Oh, this can't be how Peyton envisioned her night going.
From the middle rope. Breath-taking hurricane run. Uh-oh, second rope. Big miss right there.
Ooh, what a third claw.
She did her homework there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
She returns the favor there. Got it scouted.
Running hard Colorado.
Everything's going against her now.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. On the second rope, Porter Inzaghi. Peyton is being carefully measured now.
Royce with a counter. Peyton finding some new adrenaline. Hooked up.
Running hurt Colorado.
Beautiful. Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Oh, this can't be how Peyton envisioned her night going.
Carefully measuring their opponent. Boom! Basement drop kick. Got the knees up just in time.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Peyton got intercepted. She'll get sent out the hard way.
One,
a forearm. Running hook. Fantastic. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Delivered into the barricade.
She needs to get back in. Uh-oh, look out. Double leg drop. Drop kick. Great athleticism. Peyton Royce getting worked on right now.
Oh, this can't be how Peyton envisioned her night going.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
It was at this moment he knew he messed up.
That's unnecessary. Punishing the opponent.
Oh, nasty knee drop.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and up,
into the DDT.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Thunderous!
Peyton's got those glazy eyes.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Royce sent flying.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
One, 2, 3.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Being carried around with ease. She's back in under the ropes.
Oh, what impact by the modern day Maharaja.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Camel clutches in.
Look at the top.
To his knees. Look at this power. That's one way out of the camel clutch. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Tough position to be caught in here. Power!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
There's some power behind that punch.
What a shot.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oblivious to the count, guys.
Big forearm.
2.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
3.
The way his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Let him break his arm. Vicious. Oh, and Mahal is in control.
Jinder certainly getting that fierce look in his eyes.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. They need to be aware of a count out right now. Ooh, he got all of the knee. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, no, 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 no. Spine shattering impact.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt.
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is. Colossus.
Will Jinder put it away here?
Finally, it's over.
Here are your winners, Peyton Royce and Jinder Mahal.
A big victory for both him and her. Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Time.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks. And introducing the champion.
And what is it that makes this SmackDown Women's title such a highly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division. If you don't want that, you're in the wrong business.
Ouch! My goodness. There it is. Snap suplex. There's a wheelbarrow. Boom! DDT. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Put it in the corner now. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Banks showing aggression.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker! Call the dentist. Neckbreaker!
Very nice.
Oh, running Hurricanrana.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
What does Sasha Banks need to be wary of in this matchup, Corey?
Even at her best, Banks has a tendency to make big moves in that ring that ultimately end up being unnecessary risks.
Up high! Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good! Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another!
Just punishing.
There it is. Boom, nice. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
She's not going to go that quietly.
Running Hurricanrana.
Fantastic. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Oh, she lands hard. And oh, my God, what a fall.
That's a jump.
Serious trouble for the boss.
Banks needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Double axe handle smash.
Uh-oh, second rope. Nobody home for that one.
And Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
She has to push now while her window's open.
Ooh, what a measure. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
And she's a step ahead of Banks. Oh, right to the jaw. What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Or this can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another.
Just punishing.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever. What next? Setting up
with the counter.
And Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
That's possibly the trigger for Sasha to battle her way back into this. Made her pay for her mistake. Hanging back with their own counter.
Just caught flush.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Running Hurricanrana.
Got her where she wants her. Big time move coming up.
Breaker.
The challenger being outclassed here. Yeah,
She's in a rough spot now.
Bell's time may be over soon if Sasha continues to suffer.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up. Swanton.
Hooked up.
DDT.
She has the boss's number and might just end this. But champions need to finish the job. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Uh-oh. Way too long. Diving moonsault! Uh-oh. Second rope. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever. She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Banks has to be discouraged here. And Banks needs to go back to the drawing board.
On the button with a low drop kick.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy. And Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
That's possibly the trigger for Sasha to battle her way back into this.
Suplex. Not done just yet.
Heart. And looking for the trifecta.
Big win and the celebration has begun.
Maybe Sasha Banks needs to hit the showers, rest up tonight, and start reading the want ads in the morning because this job isn't working out.
Do you really believe that?